you ready for me, miss? Yes.
Your gloves, ma'am.
Thank you, Mrs. Wilson. Oh, Colin, everyone is in the carriage. Are you not dressed?
No. I wanted to tell you, I should like to stay home tonight.
You do not look well. Was it you I heard lumbering in the hallway late last night?
I am well.
You know, you have always been one of my most sensitive children, always aware of what others need, always trying to be helpful or offering a joke to lighten the mood. You so rarely put yourself first. I am proud of your sensitivity. But living to please others? I imagine it can be wearying at times, painful, perhaps. So I do not blame you for putting on armor lately. But you must be careful that the armor does not rust and set so that you might never be able to take it off.
My head is bottle weary. Forgive me for lashing out. I should simply like to rest this evening.
It is only a shame that you might miss the fruits of your labors. I hear Penelope may be getting a proposal tonight. Lady Featherington will not stop telling anyone who will listen.
Tonight? That is rather quick.
Likely because of your help. I do hope you feel better.